Hello guys, today we are talking about the origin of Jimmy Hudson, the son of Wolverine and Magda. The Jimmy Hudson was first appeared in Ultimate X issue 1, 2010. The creation of Jimmy Hudson character is done by Joe Floetz and Art Adams. The Jimmy was adopted by James and Heather Hudson. The Jimmy storyline started when the Wolverine worked for S.H.I.E.L.D. in the project of Mother Vine. When Wolverine was working with S.H.I.E.L.D. in Mother Vine project, her former lover Magda had a sexual relationship with Wolverine. When Wolverine was in S.H.I.E.L.D. mission in Calcutta, he found out the Magda in Calcutta. The Magda told her about her son and told Wolverine to get himself safe from other animals. The Mother Vine leaders were chasing Magda, so she told Wolverine to keep him safe from other mutants and get a trustworthy person for him. Magda told him to blade him up so that they can find her blood and chase her, and told her to keep Jimmy safe. The Wolverine gave Jimmy to the James and Heather, with whom he had fight in Iraq war by the side. Even James had worked for S.H.I.E.L.D. as a Hudson. The Jimmy grew up in Port St. Louis in Florida by the identity of James and Heather Hudson. The Jimmy was grown up not knowing that he was a mutant. In his teenage, he got a car accident by racing with his friend and got fired all over his body. At that time, his healing factor worked very quickly and saved him from the burns. James Hudson silently came in a heli and picked his son and get back to his home. The next day of accident, Kitty Perry visited him and told about his mutation. The Kitty Perry even told him that his biological father has died and told him about his birth and his Kitty Perry past, and told him to make effort and pick the claws out. Jimmy Hudson also have a healing factor and a bone claw with organic matter. Kitty then gave him a Wolverine box which has a hologram and Jean Grey's hair and a Canadian tag. Even the Sabretooth was finding him to kill him as he was finding the Wolverine to hurt him. In the Secret Wars, when the Earth 1610 was destroyed, the Jimmy was moved with other mutants in Prime Earth. Many events and wars, the Jimmy had took his father's name as Wolverine and fought. In the current analysis, the Jimmy Hudson is a poison. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you love this video, please hit a like button and comment down below. If you are new to the channel, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel and press the notification bell.